Just arrived at the Karate Kaikan for the first day of the Jundokan Seminar. It's quite busy. Just finished the first morning's training. Pretty hot. Now we're gonna have some lunch. Very tasty, looking forward to it, and definitely need some more water. It's very, very warm in here today. Yes. Okay, we'll see you later. Just finished the seminar and we just come outside to the special dojo. Yeah, which is superb. Just taking it all in. The floor inside is amazing. I'd love to go inside and do a kata. We're not allowed inside. But it's beautiful to look at from the outside. My cracking first day, I'm a bit tired. I'm gonna try and get a taxi and get back for something to eat, or maybe a bit of training, more training first. Morning, it's the start of day two. Yesterday we worked on kata, starting at Gekizai obviously, and worked all the way through to Supenpe, which was great. So I'm just gonna have a little bit of breakfast. We're going to head back over to the Kaikan and see what day two has got in store for us. We're just going to have some Japanese frosties and maybe a cup of tea, and I will see you in the Kaikan. We finished the second day of the seminar. Today we did kata again and some basics, and we did kata bunkai to Sionchin. So that was really good. And we've come out now and we've come to this fantastic little place in between where we're sitting off air crates, your seats. There's no English menus, so we're taking a chance of just pointed at something and said we'll have that. So we've got our large beers coming out. Okay, we'll catch you later. Bye. Thank you.
just finished the last day of the seminar. We're just in the building at the side of the Karate Kaikan where the museum is. We've been around the museum earlier, just at the little shop, just buying a few souvenirs. We're going to head back to the room and get changed. But early night tonight, as it's grading tomorrow. Not me, but somebody else.
Good morning. View from my balcony. Sunny day.
Hi, we've just finished doing the grading at the junior camp this morning.
Photo bomb. Photo bomb.
Nice photo bomb there. It's video bomb actually. James did really well. We'll have to wait and see this evening until he gets a certificate, but I'm pretty confident he will, because he did a great job. Right. See you later at the party.